NBA News, MVP favorite Giannis opens up on Bucks trade rumors. The Greek freak is one of the favorites for the NBA MVP award this year after his blistering start. Antetokounmpo scored a career-high 44 points last week as the Bucks demolished the Cleveland Cavaliers. And that win showed that the Bucks are a surprise package this year. After 30 games, the Bucks are second in the Eastern Conference, behind the Toronto Raptors. Looking a shoe-in for the NBA playoffs, some have theorized about whether or not the franchise will look to bring in a new co-star to go along with Antetokounmpo. But speaking to Bleacher Report, the Greek sensation insisted that there was no need for the team to look outside of the current roster. "You don't have to have a lot of stars," Antetokounmpo said. "I definitely think that, because I think we have great pieces in this team. Every guy in this team knows what his role is and is having fun and is enjoying his role. And that comes from the coach. You know, if the coach gives you confidence, gives you the green light and tells you what your role is and you accept it as a player, and you're happy with it, that's big for every team. I don't think anybody on this team wants to do more, wants to do less." After Antetokounmpo's 44-point haul against the Cavaliers, head coach Mike Budenholzer praised his attitude. "I think he's a great competitor, he wants to be great," Budenholzer declared. "Anytime he doesn't meet the standards and expectations he set for himself, the next game he is going to come out with a very aggressive mindset."